Hello children, hope you all are doing well. So today I am here with the mind map of our new chapter, My Neighborhood. So you can see here, this is the mind map of this chapter. So what are the things we have learned from this chapter? We have studied about our neighborhood, isn't it? And what do you mean by public places? Public places means and everybody can go there and take stuffs, isn't it? They can buy stuffs, isn't it? So these are the different public places. What are the different public places? Markets and mall, bank, hospitals, police station, fire station, parks and gardens. So we are going to see what all these things are. So market and malls. Here, what are the stuffs we get? We used to purchase clothes, groceries and daily things, isn't it? So we will get from markets and malls. The next is bank. Here we keep our money very safe, isn't it? So bank helps us to do the money transactions. Next is the hospital. This is very, in every neighborhood we can see there will be one hospital. So hospitals and clinic, we will go there whenever we are sick, isn't it? And then there in hospitals and clinics we can see doctors, nurses and attenders who will help us to get cure, isn't it? Next, police station. Well, here police will protect us, isn't it? If there any theft, anybody is attacking, anything is there, police will take care of us. So police station, when police is the one who will take care of law and order. And the next one is fire station. This is also very important. So in every neighborhood we can see fire station. And at last, parks and gardens. I know you all love to play in the park, isn't it? Yeah, parks and gardens. Here we use this park and gardens as for the recreation purposes, for the health, for jogging, for walk. We used to go in the park and also in the garden. So that's all about this mind map. Now there are so many activities we all plan for you, okay? So let us see what are they. So listen to me, children. So this is the first activity ma'am is going to tell you. You have to dress up like you can pick any community worker, and you have to dress up like that. Maybe a firefighter or a night guard or a police, anybody. And you have to talk about your profession, like how you are helping the people. So it should be you have to take a video, and ma'am will give you the date when you have to send it in the group. So that is the first activity. And the second activity is you have to draw a map of your neighborhood. How you have to draw a map? So in that you have to note down where is your grocery shop, from where you are buying groceries, when you are falling sick, where you will go. That all that important public places you have to note it down in your map. So my dear children, I hope you all understood this chapter. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.